Alright, hello there everybody. How's it going? It's L the Angry Nerd again today. And we're going to be doing some Resident Evil 7. So I've been waiting a while to play this, but hold on just 1 minute because I need to take care of some preparations. So just give me 1 second. Alright, there we go. So now that I'm back, I'm just gonna see if anybody's on the stream right now with me. I'll just let that connect live from my phone. But, yeah, so I bought this game a little while ago. I haven't really played it. I haven't really had the time to play it. Also, too, this is the first time I'm streaming with a new setup, so if shit goes bad, people can text me and let me know. Because I got my phone right on my lap, so. Alright, so we're gonna go to new game. We'll do it on normal. I've been trying to also get lag compensation down since I'm playing this on a console, so sorry if it's not to the best of what I can get it to be doing.
Hey, baby! I just wanted
Holy shit.
I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I got to get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Oh, poor dude.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
So our dude's just like, yeah, we're gonna go in there and we're gonna do some shit.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
God, this game looks beautiful.
You alright? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
It's a prank, bro.
Dolby. Dolby,
Louisiana. Just ruin the mood.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
It's a prank, bro.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
So weird, this game's in first person. So fucking weird. I'ma look around a little bit. Like, remember everybody back when fucking Resident Evil games didn't have to be first person? I remember those days. I remember playing Resident Evil 1 and all the other ones. It's so weird. But I'm not gonna knock it till I fucking, like, beat this game. And also, I'll be streaming that probably tomorrow and the next day. Also, too, this feels a lot like Outlast. This has some, like, really crazy Outlast vibes. And I got an achievement. Check your objectives. Find Mia. Alright. Don't worry, honey, I'm home. I want to see what's down there. Also, to stream, if I miss anything, please tell me. What? Oh, sewer gators. Okay. That's pretty cool. Join us. Oof, that's some fucking spooky shit right there. Too spooky for me, I tell you that for free. Accept the gift. I should probably look in the house. Also, too, I got told from a friend of mine that there's, like... Wait, no, I'm not in a video yet, so... Yeah, I heard that I can get, like, a free upgrade pretty early in the game. Hope I didn't fuck up and miss it. Okay, so I guess I do might need to go over there. Okay, so I can block and do other things like that. That's pretty cool. Yeah, this feels really Outlast-y to me. Like, I don't know, like, it feels really, really, really Outlast-y. Get out of here, flies. Oh, that's some spooky shit. Hello there, person. Go put my hands in front of my face. Oh, that's good. Oh, he just disappeared into nothing. Oh, can I not jump down there? I really hope I didn't miss that thing. No, I'm gonna explore real quick. Sorry about this, people. Can I go down here? Okay, so I can't go down there even if I felt like it. But either way, the graphics are amazing. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Fuck. What's that? What's a bandsaw? Alright, now I'm gonna stand up again. Spooky. Real spooky. Can I go in the house? No, I guess I just can't go in the house right now. This is fucking spooky. Oh shit. Here, hold on. My bad. There we go. Can I go in here? Oh, that's okay. Hello? I'm looking for my wife, girlfriend. Okay, well, my buddy told me this was gonna be scary. It's pretty scary. Be like, Dom, where's my wife? Gears of War. You. Oh, nasty.
Fuck!
Slap them bugs. Give me a little peep. Give me a little slap over and over. 20, wait, would that say 20 missing in 2 years? Hello? Ew. I think there's a baby in there. That's grody. Wait, what's up? can't use that here. Ooh, it's a photo. Anything on the back? I can't take that with me. Okay. Stop it, chairs. So also, too, this is the first time I've played this, because I did have the beta for this, but I never had the chance to play it. Because, like with me, I kind of upload sporadically, so. We're gonna check everything out, make sure we, like, did I really check and see what's in there? Nothing. Okay. Gotta make sure. Sorry, people, I'm not wanting to miss anything. Oh, fuck me, I thought somebody was right in front of me. Okay, can't go in there. Okay, I think I'm going where I'm supposed to be going, and that's something I... Hello? That's something I didn't want to do. I want to go off the beaten path real quick. I'm gonna see if I can go upstairs. If I'm just automatic game over, I just fucking die. Ooh, save. Save state. Gotta love my save state. Cool. Alright, cool. Now I found some footage. A footage. Yeah, I'll check that after. I just got told that I need to fucking, like, look under my feet because, like, there's usually something there. But I think I might have missed it, actually. Might have. God, that's fucking spooky, man. There's a picture. Yeah, I can hear you. I got balls of steel. I ain't scared. That looks like my wife. I'm gonna close the door, just to be sure. Okay, it seems like my light is starting to get dimmer, and I don't like that. I'm gonna play. Oh. Jesus, stop it. There is a thing right there. Yep, nothing. God, the lighting effects are amazing in this game. I think I'm taking this looking at the ground thing to heart, and I really should just put the thing in there. No, fucking why not? Can I shove my phone in the VCR? Aw, classic. Classic VHS.
Drew.
Also, too, for people that are watching, thank you for watching my stream.
Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised.
Did I grab it?
To make a change.
Think I did.
New plan.
Oh, I did it. Yeah, I got the fucking lockpick. Because everybody was telling me there in Lake Movaco, you need to look under your feet. You'll find the lockpick. So I did it.
Tonight on
I knew it was there.
Another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
Oh yeah, and I remember this, like, JonTron and a lot of other people had this, like, they went into a house exactly like this. Oh god, oh, you're pushing me. Stop, sir, please, stop.
Are we rolling?
All right, there
you go. Alright, let's go. Get out of the way. It's locked. After you.
So let me just scope in right in his face.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Poor guy.
Nothing.
Poor dude. He's like, man, I was an anchor.
What's the story,
Andre?
He's
like, yeah, it's cool, man.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
It's chained shut.
Get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway.
Oh, sure.
So, Hillbilly Joe and his family
get out of the way, asswipe.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward.
Oh, so they were here when the food was still good.
Bad seed, apparently.
God dang it, Lucas, you being a bad seed and all.
I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Ghost sighted in the boy.
Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre!
Oh, fuck,
Andre!
Hold on, an idiot. Jesus.
Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Master of unlocking, cool. There's more lore. Cool. Oh, fuck me. Everybody's fucking moving without me.
Un-fucking-believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
Will you fucking hold up a minute? Fucking being an asswipe and everything. Think you're fucking smart and shit. Here, all right, I'm with you.
What the fuck was
that? That's spooky.
Did you hear that?
Nope. Yeah, I was sitting right beside the door, man. I think I did hear it.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
I think I would be the worst fucking cameraman because I'd be out of this.
Andre,
place.
Where are you, man?
Like some spooky people.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Move. I got this. You're gonna go down there? Alright. It's so fucking dark. I wanna go with you, fella. Oh, that's some crazy shit.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
Fucking love that. Yeah, man, you go down there.
What do you see? What is it?
Whoa, fuck. Fucking Christ, stop. Ew. God, he gave me a fucking heart attack. Jesus fucking Christ. Holy fuck. That's some Blair Witch shit. I'm upset. Jason. Alright. Okay, we need to go. Like pronto, I can hear him fucking out there. I don't want to be welcome to the family just yet. Oh no.
Damn it.
Am I gonna get bad end? Oh shit, this place is bigger than I expected. I like how the light takes time to actually, like, you know, get in there. And, like, get, like, good. Like, it's not like, you know, it's gonna be the same thing. Like, it takes time to adjust to where you're at. Ew. Poopy sewage. I don't even know. It's probably not sewage. It's probably just water. But, you know, you expect the color being like this for it to be shit. Ew. Yeah, it looks like shit. Wait, what am I doing? Okay, I can just keep going. Alright, cool. Sorry about that, people. Alright, I guess I do the laps. So fucking dark. Oh, come on, man. Don't do that. Don't. Come on, don't do that. Don't do that to me. Don't fucking make bubbly noises in the fucking water. Don't do that. I want to go home. I don't want to be here anymore. Oh my god. Ew. Oh god. I got that really got me again. That's so stupid. Like, the littlest shit is starting to get me. It's amazing. Oh, so this is the jail cell I think I was looking at. I like how I can't see 2 feet in front of me. Something in the toilet? Nothing in the toilet. Dead, wait, dead, turn, dead, turn, dead, L. Okay. I'm scared that he's gonna try to welcome me to the family. Yeah. Go, let's go. Chip chop, soobity bop. This feels so much like Outlast.
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Okay, I'm a-coming.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
I can say that I really like that. What do you call it? That they don't have the original people in here. Like,
what?
I like that
what
this is its own thing.
What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Look at that stretcher, just filled with blood. Hey, you okay, lady?
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't!
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
The family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
What the fuck happened to that lady? I feel really bad. Alright, let me just squeeze in here a little bit. Christ, it's so dark. Let me just do like a spin real quick.
It's there!
Alright, cool. Now what do we do?
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
I don't get what being a family's like real bad with, but so it was like wait, I should go look at that real quick, cause like it's probably a puzzle. So yeah, it's E001. Okay, that's fucking spooky as shit.
No, leave me alone!
Mia?
No, well, before I, like, you know what, before we go any further. Look at all these dolls. I know it's like, hey man, your girl's, like, gone. And it's like, yeah, but these dolls, though. Alright, let's go after her, see what's going on. Don't worry, Mia, I'm coming. Wait, you know what? Here, hold on. I'ma come check down here real quick. Nothing I can get in between there with. Oh, thank you very much. Open the door. Look at my sweater. Oh, we got phone lines. This feels extremely Outlast-y. Okay, cool. So here's my map. Cool. I like hearing that. I like having maps. Maps are real nice. So we can't go in there. Let's go into the bathroom. Close that? Yeah, let me just close that real quick. First aid. Oh no, is she a part of this, like, shitty family? Like, well, hold on, I'm fucking in the toilet, Jesus. Hello? Is anybody there? I'm not gonna lie, we are technically, like, going into these people's houses, so it is kind of our fault. Come on, open. Then I guess I do have to go down there. Sorry about that, people. That's good. Just like rubbing my face against the door, just trying to get in there. Alright, whatever. Coming. That's fucking spooky. I don't like that. Oh, fuck off. That's so stupid. Stop. Hit her. Jesus Christ. Oh. Oh my god, that's so good. Oh shit, sorry. Oh no. Ow. Oh god, I need some more.
Wait! Wait! Oh.
Push her face back. Hold the Kenef, push it back. Oh god. My hand.
I can get hear angry. Her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been back. I deserve this.
Are you, Mia?
Fucking crazy, bitch. God, look at my hand. Oh, God. Oh, just put it on there. Bitch, you crazy. You know what? Yeah, fuck you. I'm out. Audi 5000. Can I, like, pick up her weapon? Oh, my God. Okay. I tried going through there anyways, but you opened up the door, so thank you. Okay, get up, man. Get up. Come on, you wanna fight me? Fight me, bitch. I don't even feel bad. Just punch. Give her another one. Pity. You know what I call that self-defense. That's what I call it. Oh, here we go, just... Oh, I'll put my hand in some juice. Yellow.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Okay. Okay, so she said there should be a way through the attic. I want to pick up whatever that is. Attic. Did she just disappear? Yeah, I think she disappeared. Can I go down here? No. Alright. Can't I just kerchop my way out of here? I don't think there's anything there. All right. Thank you. Okay, so she said through the attic. I don't really call this an attic. This feels like a second story floor. I'm gonna save real quick, too. Also, too, sorry about the somewhat laggy stream. This is, like, the first time me doing this with new hardware, so... Oh, wait. Okay. Here, hold on. I use this. Look at that. Fuse. I don't know where the fuck I'd be putting a fuse, but... Oh, there we go. Okay. Cool. I got an antique coin. That's how you level up somebody on this game. Yo. Alright. Okay, so, yeah, attic. Sorry about that. Yeah, attic. Okay, sorry, I'm gonna look at the map real quick, so... Living room, kitchen, hidden passage, bathroom... And then is the attic down- the attic must be down there. Back door... We're gonna turn around... Hey, no, this isn't the attic. Yeah, no, this is the basement. Oh, fuck, no. Now what's gonna happen is that I'm gonna, like, lose where I'm going, and this is gonna be stupid. Nothing in there. Guess that was it. Just really... Like, I can't find where I'm supposed to be going. But fuck it, alright, we're gonna go all the way around again. And we're gonna, like, use my map. Cause, like, let me see, can I go up a floor? Guest house, attic. Well, where the fuck's the attic, though? Where's the cell, guest, thing, storage room. See, it's annoying, because with recording, you could cut this shit out, but now that I'm, like, what do you call it, that I'm doing something else, like, I'm streaming, I can't cut this out. And I have a real bad time of, trying to fucking figure out where I'm going in a lot of these games. Alright, well, where am I right now? Like, this isn't the attic? Where the fuck is the attic, then? Like, you think the attic- oh wait, it's right there? No, that's not the attic. Chat, please help me. Please help me, I need all the help I can get right now. The screen's getting darker. Oh fuck it, I'm just gonna run around. We'll see where I go. Also, thank you for the people that are watching, too. I know this is painful, but... it's painful for me trying to figure out where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Because, like, I have the item I needed. I needed that right there. It's like, I can't go all the way around. So it's like, I'm kind of stuck. Kind of stuck right now. And I'm in, like, where we came through in the video. In the video. Like, fuck me, man. Where the fuck would the attic be? This house isn't that big. That's the fucking depressing part. Oh wait, you know what I think I have to do? I think I need to go all the way around again. Oh, that's so gay. You know what? I think that's what I might have to do. That's so gay. Alright. So we're gonna go in here. We're gonna say, hey, how you doing, everybody? But this should still be open. We're probably gonna have to go all the way down. Or wait, maybe we won't be able to go down. Can I go down still? No, I cannot. I thought I would have to, like, go all the way around and do that. That would have been super gay. Oh, wait, there we go. Fuse. I got my upgrade coin. Now I have my fuse. Now what do I do? I have it all working. Can I, like, get some lights on in here? God, I'm so sorry, people. Because, see, it's like, I got my shit working, you know what? I might actually head in there, because, like, I still feel like I'm missing something. Like, I don't feel like just putting a single fuse in really did any help. And you can hear me tapping. I'm really wanting to fucking get this working. It's upsetting. Oh my fucking god! Jesus fucking Christ! Oh my god. Oh my god, don't ever. Oh my god, no. Oh, my heart. My heart can't take anymore.
It's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Get my fucking hand back. I need something to heal myself with. I don't have any healing shit left. Oh fuck, look at my hand. You know what, we'll save it right here. It ain't over yet, but we'll save it right there. Holy shit. God, scared the fuck out of me. God. Alright, here we go. Back up here we go. Oh wait, can we not? Because I press the button. Yes, there, okay. There we go. Are we sure we don't have anything to heal myself with? I'm just gonna have to carry around my fucking hand. Like, I wasted the healing kit that I was supposed to use to, like, help my hand. Handgun bullets. Ooh, yeah.
Okay.
That's what I'm talking fine about. Wanna fuck on me? Wanna fuck on me? I got a handgun. Play a little bit of hide and go fuck yourself. A dude's a fucking beast. He got his goddamn hand chopped off. Oh, can I not, like, fix it? Okay, so, like, I'm pretty much just, like, stuck with just having my hand how it is. Here we go. Sorry, I'm wasting time. I need to get going. And that's what I'll be doing. Knock, knock, daddy's home. Also, too, I heard there's a good strategy where I can use the car to kill somebody. Fucking face, just go down. Oh fuck, come on now. That's rude. Oh, you fucking nice. Damn, that was fucking brutal. That was really fucking brutal. But whatever, here we go. Let's try that again. Okay, so we gotta go do all that shit all over again. Alright, whatever. There we go. There we go.
Okay. Fine.
The shit honestly kind of reminds me of, what do you call it? What was that movie? I can't remember the name of it. Kind of reminds me of Evil Dead a little bit. When you think people are going to be doing fine, they're actually not really okay. And I really like that. That's a really good thing that they're doing with this, and I love it. Like, it feels a lot like Evil Dead. How it's like, oh, everybody's, like, going crazy. Guess what? You're gonna have to kill your girlfriend. Because she fucking, like, chops off your arm. Or not arm, like, she chops off something. I think it's, like, a hand. All right.
Go! Oh!
That's fucking rude.
I am responsible.
Lady, I don't want to do this.
They're relying on me. Everyone.
Oh, fuck
me.
Relying Stop. On me.
Everyone.
God, I'm so sorry, people. Hold on. Go fuck yourself. I'm gone. Oh, just pour that green juice on me. Fuck this. Can I go, please? Can I fucking go? I can't see anything because it's too fucking dark.
Welcome to the family, son.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Fuck me, man. And that was pretty good. God damn, that's good. I like this.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Oh, amazing. So they get your girlfriend from a babysitting job. They lure her there. They get her to turn like that. And then you try to help her. And that's pretty much what happens. And now, my ass is getting my fucking arms stapled together.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Okay. Come here, boy. Let's do this.
Okay.
Get him, he's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating
Get it. Get the hell up, Marguerite.
I'll pay for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's a son of a bitch. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. My boy.
I'm sorry. Fuck me. You stop. Jesus Christ. Oh god, again.
God damn no. it. I bet it's that cop again. Goddamn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
What the fuck can I do? I'm stuck here. I wanna go. Let me out, please. Can I wiggle? Garage. Fragile. Alright. Nothing. No, I'm just gonna go with the garage. God, that's fucking disgusting. It's locked. Oh, my hand's back? Look at that. Look at this boot. Yeah, so I got my hand back. Look at that. Okay, I'm gonna just...
Slip out before dinner was done?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay, have it your way. Found ya!
Fuck. Can you just no. I didn't know what I was supposed to do. Oh my fucking god. Dude.
You wasted your time!
Okay, come on, hit me. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me?
Fuck it!
Like, look at this shit. How do you leave a place like this? Hatch key, nice. That's all I needed. Dude, just go eat your dinner. Wait, what did that say? It says, there's no keyhole anywhere.
Come out, wherever you are! Don't move!
Fuck, man. Stop, I'm sorry.
You know what they say. Once family, always family.
Okay, I don't know where to fucking go. Be removed by hand.
Where are you?
There's got to be something in there that I need. Fucking Pops is so goddamn crazy. Wait, is there any way for me to get back in there?
plate.
Like, see, this is what I mean. It's like, I can't go in there, or, like, I can't use that. Can I go back to the dinner table? Like, I really feel like I'm missing something in the dinner table.
Woo! This is all too fun! I'm out!
I have fun for me.
Miss me?
No. Oh! Oh my fucking god, he's right behind me. Stop, dude. Stop, dude, you're scaring me.
Aha!
Such a good looking guy, too.
Woo! Oh! I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Hope Marguerite can hear that. I found you!
Okay, there goes all the fucking plates and everything. I'm sorry. Sir, I'm sorry. Fuck, I don't know what to do. Stop. Stop, I got my hands up. Come on.
Where the hell do you think you're going to, son? Don't you go anywhere!
I'll fucking go where I want. Fucking going around circles, but I fucking go where I want, man. Shit. Yeah, I'm probably dead. Oh, okay. Sir, can you open this place? Oh, fuck me. God, you suck at hitting shit. God, my face. Get my fucking shit pushed in. So problem, that might be touching the pictures? What's the problem there? You don't like me touching the pictures? Oh my god, that sounded vicious.
You're alone, and now you're gonna die that way.
Ah, dude, that guy's vicious. Hiding in the shadows, keep quiet is a good way to, okay, to get him off your back. Okay, so, wait, oh, so this is where I was anyways. I got to the fucking dining room anyways, and then still, I died. Oh, it's a little too dark. Hold on a second. I actually need to turn up the brightness a little bit. Let me see. Display. Blood on the screen, normal. Less normal. So you can, like, turn it on, or on and or off. I need to get a little brighter, because, my TV is kind of shitty, so. Yeah, that'll do. That'll do for now. I can always go back and fuck with it later. So there we go. There's a garage. Looks fragile. Maybe you could break it with something. Cause yeah, I'm tired of walking around the fucking dark, just seeing nothing. Oh, so they were trying to feed me like a dead body. Okay, that's what they were trying to do. Gross. Oh, okay, no, so I have a herb. But that's it's something else. Just walk from the other side. Since I triggered him, I'm going to just chill a little bit. Don't Kool-Aid man, please. Please don't do that. Can I lean at all? Oh, fuck me.
Thought you just slip out before dinner was done?
No, I'm sorry. Sorry, I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to slip out before dinner was done. It's fucking disgusting.
Don't worry, I'm still here!
Oh, fuck. Again, thank you.
You're wasting your time!
Look at that big hole in the wall you made. Now it's my chance. So mad because I'm just like Sanic.
You know I'm gonna find you, right? I do.
Whatever you are!
I wonder if I need to stealth up behind him and, like, grab something. Because, legit, I feel like I'm missing a lot of shit. Okay, so, yeah, there's the hatch key. And then we run over here. And it's, like, hatch key. There's no keyhole anywhere. Yeah, like, it reminds me of one of the old, the fucking, like, Resident Evil 4 hatches. It's kind of depressing.
Where are you?
Okay, I really love fucking Pops as, what do you call it? I like his whole, way he acts. Pretty funny.
Here I come.
All right, do what you want to do. I'm just gonna hide here. That's amazing. I can smell you.
The way out, you know. Kill you. You can't have
having such a bad time trying to just fucking get out of here. Am I supposed to, like, lure him over and break that? Because, like, legit, I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. And I hate that, because that's how everybody sounds like when fucking shit ain't working.
You know what they say. Once family, always family.
Okay, you didn't see me. I am going to play off that, and I'm going to just sit in the dark over here and just stare at you. Okay. I'm gonna just sit all the way down here.
This is all too fun!
It's actually not.
It's actually not fun at all.
I'm having a real bad time. Can I, like, sneak up behind him and, like, take his shit? Just jack his shit.
I'm on to you!
No, you're not. I'm too quick for you. You can't catch me. They call me Papa Sonic in the MLG tournaments.
Here, piggy, piggy, piggy.
God, this reminds me of Deliverance. Oh god, fuck, no, no, you can't see me. I'm invisible. Fuck. Yeah, I know the fucking guard. How am I missing something? How do you know my name? Where's my son? Jason.
Come out, wherever you are!
Guess so there's fucking handgun rounds here. Where the fuck's the gun?
No, he's fucking coming all the way around.
Okay, so I know that this room is a room now. Ooh, what's that? I don't know what the fuck I just picked up, but I picked up something. Can I check my inventory?
This is all too fun!
Is there any way to check my inventory? Anyway.
Hello there! How you been?
I'm really shit, man. You keep fucking whacking me with that goddamn shovel. I'm not having too much fun.
God, how am I gonna replace this?
By not being an asshole and letting me go, I can drive you to Home Depot and build you one.
Oh,
with my fucking taped up arm. What did I get? I just got handgun bullets. Man, you're too quick. Too quick for me. And I can't, like, move now. Oh, come on, man. Stop. Well, like, oof. Like, I don't know. Like, I'm missing shit. So fucking annoying. This is so fucking annoying. I'm sorry, people.
You're part of the family now.
Like, what else can I do here?
Miss me?
Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on, dude. This isn't fair. Come on. Hey, hey, fuckface, over here. See if I can get you to break those. Come on, over here. Come on.
Come on. You gonna have to do better than that, boy.
Can you hit this? Hit that, please. No, I think I just cornered myself now. Amazing. Man, there's like nowhere to hide, and this is upsetting.
The house, boy.
So I feel like right behind you. Did I actually do it?
You can do it.
What the fuck?
Sorry, people, I am just stumbling my way across this.
Just shut up! Okay, have it your way.
Okay, so, like, what else am I supposed to do here? It's like, okay, so I got introduced to the green goop that's supposed to fucking heal me and do my shit. Like, now what else am I supposed to do? Like, that's what I want to know. Like, what else? Fuck off, Pops. It's like I have all this useless shit I can't use. Can I just shove herbs in there to make it work? Can I shove that in there to make it work?
Don't you go anywhere!
I'm gonna just fucking do that, just block you. Straight up, just close some doors.
You know what they say, once family, always family.
Yes. Stay right there. Yes. Yes, we know that. I'm gonna make you dizzy. That's what I'm gonna do. Gonna make you dizzy. Here, actually, no. Try hitting this again for me.
Ah!
Please, sir.
It's
oh my god.
Holy a little god. Bit.
Can you please hit that chest for me, please? That thing right there. Can I take it out of your hand?
It's over, boy.
Really have no fucking idea what to do. I might actually have to look up a video to see what to do. Cause like you think it would be as easy as just grab the key, put the key in the fucking thing. What?
No.
It's not. Great, I face through the fucking door.
You can't hide from me, boy!
Oh, would I fucking do it? Oh, thank God. Antique coin. Nice. Oh, and you know what? Maybe when I thought hatch on the door and not, like, hatch as in downstairs. Fuck, I feel stupid. I'm so sorry. Maybe I was supposed to get my leg chopped off, too. That could have been a thing that was just like, I'm gonna teach you how to do this. When you lose a body part, you put the green goo inside of it. Oh my God, thank you. Thank you, Lord Almighty. Oh, thank you so much. Fucking just, like, it wasn't bad to me. I should have just used common sense. It was like hatch in the ground. Maybe I should use the hatch. Ooh, combinations. Cool. Nice, now I got a map. Special bonus, cool. I'm gonna take it all. Take it all, why not? Also too, I forgot I have the little DLC thing. Like the starter pack where you get set up with like a bit more health and a bit more other things. You've unlocked it. We gotta go pick up the phone. Ooh, lockpick. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yellow, I'm here. It's your boy.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Oh, I thought they just duct taped my fucking hand together. I thought that's what they did. That's good. Yeah, at first I thought they just fucking duct taped my hand together. Like, I thought they just fucking, like, just wrapped it up and was just like, yep, you're good. But okay, so it's a codex. That sounds like some crazy space age technology. Okay, so can I not be getting fucking whacked in the face anymore? Use this. Lockpick that shit. Ooh, first aid. That's what I'm talking about. Looks fragile. Maybe we can break it with. Maybe I can break it with something. Yeah, with what, motherfucker? I have nothing to break it with. Like, they're still offering me things, like, oh, you know. Like, what I thought I was supposed to do at first was like, alright, we're gonna break it with something, we break this. Like, get fucking Pops to break that, and I was wrong, because, you know, it usually happens.
Thank you.
strong first aid kit, basic first aid kit, ammo, all that other shit. I'm gonna just head back in here real quick and I'm gonna deposit some shit. Move all. Got my coins, got all that shit, I got my herb. I got that. I don't really think I'm gonna need the email from Maya. I really don't. I really don't think I'm gonna need that. That really stinks. Can I not do anything with it? So yeah, also, I'm loving this game. This game's real good. I'm just sorry that I'm slogging through this for all you guys. Because, yeah, this is the first time I popped this bad boy in. Technically, I have it on demand, because it didn't really cost that much on demand, so, yeah. Might take a look around here anyways, too. So, I just kind of went. I didn't really, like, give it a chance, or really anything at all. I feel like I did a loop for no fucking reason. Yeah, I did a loop for pretty much no fucking reason because I don't, like, need to go back. Since I have a chance to actually look around. Oh, am I able to check up there? Okay. Male 30s, lean, gumbo. Oh, so they're pretty much murdering people and making them in the food. Classic horror trope. So classic. I am happy that I'm not being attacked, though. I'm gonna check in the shoe. Let me see, can I, like, shakele anything out of there? No, nothing. You think the silverware would fucking do something? Fuck, we'll just go in the knocking.
Open up! Hey, over here!
Why?
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look. Like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
He's just like, shit. I'm down with that.
A fucking pocket knife?
Here.
Oh, I'll take it.
Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go.
I love this dude.
Now.
Just like, here you go. Pocket knife.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
A little bit of self-defense. I heard the knife. Handgun rounds. And now I can go wachop with that. Perfect. But also too, I should check around because yeah. Oh look at that! I got Dark Souls shit. Let me two-hand it and I'll fucking poke you. Give you a good jab instead of a good slice. Can't just, like, what am I supposed to do here? Okay, so got some personal defense. I'ma save it again. Since I don't have to go back through and do shit. Plus also too, I like making multiple saves. I'm gonna push that. So we don't go out that way, we'll just go through the garage. At least it was nice to get some handgun ammo there. I love that fucking dude, he's just like, man, you're a little short there yourself.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back! Put that door back up!
Wait!
That's stupid. Stop it! Leave him alone! Leave him alone!
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill you!
Take a fucking jab, me, dog.
And I just come right on back!
Fuck you. Okay. Hello. Fuck me. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Okay, come on, gimme. Fuck man, Pop's still in the fucking what do you call it?
I'm an old man, son. You can't take on an old man?
No, I cannot. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, eat a dick, nigga. Come on, get back up. Oh. Shit, man. Pops is using a fat roll fucking deck. Did it kill him? Oh, shit, he's back up. He's back up.
Ah, shit!
Oh, hello.
That's far, Ethan.
Oh, I know, right?
Fuck!
We...
Let's finish this, you and I.
Sure, I'm down. Let's do it.
Oh, yeah! I'm gonna take you for a ride!
No!
Okay. Hey there, Pops. It's fun, wasn't it? Fucking idiot. Fucking jumping on the fucking hood of the roof. have your gun?
Oh, is he still alive? Boy. Are you?
Now look what you've done, motherfucker!
Are you fucking kidding me?
In the end, you know?
Come on, get up. Finish what we started. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, there we go. I got myself a Glock. Don't worry, officer. You did good. Okay, cool. So, I think that was the first boss, or technical boss, whatever you honestly want to call him. Poor guy. Okay, can I leave now? Okay, where do I go? Because I actually want to take a quick break on the stream, and if I can go to the bathroom and do some shit. Is there? Oh, okay. I just saw that ladder right there. Oh, that's good. That's good. Can I go? Like. Oh God! Fuck.
Have your attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Whoa! Fuck!
There you go. Fuck off. Just like the old Resident Evils. Yeah, I knew it was gonna be like Resident Evil 4 fucking puzzles. But God, Pops was a cool boss fight. Honestly, at first, when one of my friends told me that, hey, Pops is actually, like, honestly not that bad of a boss, I kinda didn't expect him to be that crazy cool. Alright, there we go. Let's just have that loop right there. I can change my equipment. Beautiful. Got myself a gat. I got myself a knife. Poor police officer guy. That dude was just like, man, what the hell are you doing out here? He's just like, you gotta tell me what you do. And it's like, man, see, that's the best part too in movies or games or anything. It's like, what happens is that people ask too many questions and then they die. And that's the best part about it. There we go, nice. But God, this feels like Outlast with fucking action, with gameplay. That's what I really like about this game. Like, I'm not gonna lie to you, like, it was kind of weird seeing this game turn into that. To pretty much just Outlast. Wait. A painting named Sky Hunter. Okay, a dog looking out. Some flavor text for us. Oh, please. Give that to Daddy. Ooh, okay. Alright, fine. God, I just wanted that shotgun so bad. Well, I'll figure out how to get you. I'll figure it out. Shoot me, shoot me. I'll just do that. I don't want to waste any bullets. I'm a very, what I like to say, conservative man when it comes to ammunition in games like this. There we go. Yellow.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
So, daddy problems. Killed her daddy. That's pretty much what we did. Yay for parent murder. Wait, what is this? Can I actually read what I need to, like, do here, or what? So I need a key, from what that looks like. You do not have enough space. Oh shit. Oh, I need to head back. And put my upgrades away. That's even if I can go back. Okay, good, I can. Alright, sorry about that, people. Also, another thing I like, they added back space. That's what they needed to do for the longest time, was add back legit space. And, like, space kinda like this, where it's like, you know, you're not gonna be able to hold, like, every fucking upgrade on you. There we go. Let's put those back. Let's put the herb there, because I don't have any chemicals. Let's put that right there. Okay, yeah, no, actually we do have chemical fluid. Okay, so there. Sorry, this will be quick. Oh, shit. Okay, no, I used it. Okay, well, fuck me sideways. God, I really want that fucking shotgun. I really want that shotgun. Want it bad. Okay, so there. There, yeah, that's a shoot me, shoot me. There. Clock pendulum. You know, I think that's what I need for the other room, so I might go back to the other room. Because I don't want to investigate, like, new places unless if I have everything here, so. Also, too, this will not be, like, an 100% run because, you know, I just got the game and I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I'm just kind of stumbling my way through here like a blind man. So, there we go. Put the clock, but, you know, it's basic knowledge. Put the clock pendulum right there. White dog head. Fucking crazy. Alright. So now we have the white dog head. For whatever. But that Pops was a good boss fight. I love that too. I just like kept running them over. It was like, get out of here, man. I don't want none. I don't have enough fucking ammunition for my gat now. Okay, so. Let me see. Do I need to put the dog head in here? Like, I feel like I probably gotta put the dog head right there. Can't use that there. Alrighty. I can't use that right there. So I need something that weighs about enough as a shotgun to be able to use that. Oh my god, this is giving me, like, Resident Evil 1 mansion feels. That's amazing. Evelyn, May 2014. So these are probably people that they brought here. And now, like, you're just finding pictures of them. This feels so much like the RE1 mansion. It's crazy. Hey, lady. Hello? Kinda wanna stab you, but I think that'll end bad. Maybe it's Daddy's hobby. So stupid. Okay, that seems like progress. Pool cube. VHS tape. Maya. Gunpowder. The Book of Satanic Rituals. Got a dog face now. Reports say there's a storm coming. Okay. Oh shit, my bad. The old house is badly damaged. Luca is making a fuss. Alright, I'll go check it out tomorrow. What's in? The garbage bin. Oh, that was really bad. That was super bad. Okay. More handgun rounds. Also, too, if my friend Brandon's watching this, thank you for telling me about, like, running over pops, because I'm able to save more fucking ammo. But who knows, I might actually have my gun taken away from me sooner or later. That's how I feel about it. It's like, you know what, at least for the time, I got enough to blam on people with, but still, I'm a little worried that, like... Oh, fuck off. Fuck off with that black shit. Like, with that black, dank water. Oh, there's another coin. Yeah, fuck it. Here, hold on. Oh, there we go. Just pour it on. Do I not have enough? You kidding me? You kidding me, dog? I don't have enough still? Oh, I want that coin. I'm gonna have to run back. Gonna have to run it back. Oh my god, look at all this shit. I'm so sorry, people, that you had to fucking sit here and watch me fucking do this, so. Alright, so, yeah, we saw the football. Gonna fucking point at the old lady right here. Good, you're not gonna fucking do anything. Don't fuck with me. Gonna run all the way back down here. Gonna open up the door. All the way back. Because, yeah, this will be my my safe room. And we will put... We'll put all of those in there. All those in there. Put the extra ammo in there. Keep the other chem fluid in there. And then everything else that we need will be right there. Perfect. So now we'll be starting to store. Also... Gotta make another save, you know, just because it's smart. Because we don't want to be losing everything. Also, too, I might end the stream soon. Like, what time is it? So, it's like 12. I'll probably end it at 1, and then maybe I'll stream something else. But, alright. Also, too, I've been streaming for a couple hours, so be nice to take a break and maybe make myself peanut butter and jam. something, then come back and do it again. Also, too, that's with me fumble fucking around. So there's a VHS. Nothing in there. Go to the bathtub. Let's grab the coin because coins are level ups. I think I've exhausted my options in here. Now we'll head on in here. Cause like I'm just making sure that I'm not missing anything, cause that's the biggest thing I want to do. At least not missed anything. Anti-coin. Look at that bronze booby. Oh, okay. So there's a shotgun. Maybe that's like an antique shotgun. But to me, I don't have anything for locks or anything else, so... Alright, fuck it. Yeah, no, I read that. Okay. Tape called Maya. Maya, Ethan, please watch this. God, my feet are cold. I'm watching.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did.
But you fucking cut off my arm, you dumb bitch.
That wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
Okay, so I actually have to place her. This is so cool.
Over here, Mommy.
Oh, fuck off. Fuck off with that shit. Oh, this is some bullshit.
Deserve this, except open my home and feed you.
Don't look behind the easily convenient box.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
God, this feels so much like Outlast. Like, I'm sorry, like, I keep comparing it, but holy fuck, it feels like this Outlast.
Has seen more than you can imagine, and it knows. You just don't understand, or is it that you just don't care? I know you. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
With that boy? Get the baby making. Gonna be making them babies, and there's gonna be a bunch of babies flying around. Oh my god, that's so scary.
You've been a bad girl.
I think I fucked up. Yeah, I fucked up. You failed. Mission mailed. So stupid. Oh, I love that with Metal Gear. Mission mailed. God, that was scary. So I think I had to sit where the flamethrower was. I think that's what I had to do.
Don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
Get to the baby making. Alright, so we just sit right here. God damn it, you and Ethan. Getting to the naughty business. Please leave me alone, old lady. Just turn around, you old bat, and go back to bed.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
So scary.
We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
You sure I just can't pick this up and use that as a weapon? You sure? You real sure? What do I have to do with this? Oh, am I trying to make a spider? Is that what I'm trying to do? Oh, I see what I gotta do. Alright. Boom, baby. Gotta make a spitter. God, this game's so interesting. It's like I don't even want to, like, pause the fucking stream, but I might have to. Okay, so. Let's just slowly, walk in here.
You. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Fuck you. Oh my god, it's so scary.
Get back to your room right now!
What am I supposed to do? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Oh, so they do have a quick turn in this game. Okay, I tried my best to avoid Marge.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
Yeah, you got me, lady.
Right now!
Alright, one more go. One more go at this.
Loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Why can't you see that? Ugh. Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! No! You don't fucking try to escape your share of the blame! There's no way out of there, Missy! Where do you think you're going?
Oh, that's scary.
Stephen, please help me. Stephen, help me. No!
That ended pretty bad. Oh, cool, we got an achievement, even though I fucked up. I don't know what we're waiting for right now. Ah, okay, there we go. I see the little thing down on the bottom doing its magic. But goddamn. Oh, that's scary. Okay, can we please load up so I can get to another checkpoint or something? So I can postpone the fucking stream? There we go. Okay, good. Alright, time to be man. Ethan Baby Maker Man McGee. That'll be his name. Damn, I'm starting to get fucking hungry, so...
Would there be a way to pause my stream?
Sorry, I was just looking at options. But yeah, I'm thinking about just pausing it and just fucking starting up the recording again. Maybe. I actually do want to hit a save point first, so if anything happens, you know, at least it'll happen on here. And also, too, for anybody that hasn't watched or seen this, we'll have a thing down on the bottom so you guys can check it out. I feel safe with this gun out. So, there we go. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I'll probably be back later, and I'll see you guys in the next one. So, stay awesome, guys.